You're...
Fence!
the other side! Everybody, over the seawall! Unless we lose the two machine gun nests guarding it. Patterson, if you can make it across that minefield to the turret, you can use it against those nests up there. We'll cover you. Covering fire! was tough, but you've proven yourself in this sector. The building's moving on to Beerville. We're replacing you on a special mission. Good luck, Patterson.
June 6, 1944. 175,000 Allied soldiers breached the walls of Fortress Europe through intense German resistance. By late June, Cherbourg had fallen, giving the Allies the port they so desperately needed. By early August, Eisenhower had amassed an Allied army of over 1 million strong. Treacherous field-to-field hedgerow fighting unleashed a breakout across France. With the Germans in full retreat, the Allies marched into Paris. Field Marshal Montgomery moved north into Belgium, while General Patton and the Third Army pushed to the Siegfried Line. It was here that the Allies encountered their newest enemy, the lack of sufficient supplies.
Good morning, Lieutenant Patterson. It's a pleasure to see you again. You're looking well-rested. Good. I'll need you in tip-top shape for your new assignment.
Cover!
Get him! Get him!
Speak or die, I say!
That's all you're getting out of me, Kraut.
Useless!
Oh.